Pulling.
Talk back up.
Totally people.
Talk over here.
I just pushed really hard. Balls push. Balls need to push. I'm in. Zilchin's a heal.
Yeah, push guys. We got him.
Push hard. Helping.
We got him.
Go. Mount up. Mount up.
Eddie, you're moving?
Yeah. Regulator.
Oh, it's LOTD. I wasn't wrong.
I'm going in.
Hey, I'm in the middle.
Hello?
Pale One's almost dead, Pika's almost dead, Pale One's dead, X Bade.
Ezo's almost dead. By Dark's almost dead.
Yeah, I'll think.
Knockdown right now.
New bleed and ulting.
Lead down. Block.
Get on dock.
Hope the red's almost dead.
Not.
Bleed sake. I'm permanently knocked down.
Already failed. We're fucked here.
Except.
Don't be a wallflower.
Huh?
Ooh, break it down.
Don't be a wallflower.
What do you mean?
I mean, shake your groove thing. Contact west.
Oh, there's a lot. Group up. Back there.
Use this tree.
Hold your red. Ulting. Hold them again.
Hold them.
Reaction.
About to ult.
Blocking.
Ulting. Your red's almost dead.
Knocking down.
Pulling undergrowth.
Pulling E-Red. I'm on E-Red.
Pull undergrowth, pull up. They're running.
I'm on E-Red. Lock.
Don't try to kill that hurts. Thing at once. Come back and
yeah,
get on
kill E-Red.
Everyone on E-Red. Like you fucking do it. Now.
Coming.
Rez up, Zilch.
Oh, I'm here.
Oh, God, run. wrong.
Nope, nope,
nope, we're fighting this.
Stack.
Let's go to
win! Hold him again. Blocking. I got new stick.
Knockdown.
I got a couple on the vine. Oh no, Tui is
big knockdown coming.
Sinner's low in the middle.
Ulting.
Onar Shuri in the back also low. Still careful. Big low.
Onar is in the back. He's low. He keeps running out.
Ulting.
Stake.
Freedom's out.
Actually got an onslaught bleed.
Big knockdown. Ult.
I'm gonna save my ult.
Pulling this frostbite guy or Freaky?
Yeah, call it target.
Freaky Mike.
I'm getting pressured by this Inari guy off constantly. Onatari. Onatari.
Alright, kill him.
Big knockdown. Another big knockdown. Ulting.
Ulting on top of you.
Super low.
Negative turn. I'm locked out.
Hold Navy.
Freedom now. Ulting.
Focus on the Navy.
This guy is literally on my back.
Two guys down. Big knockdown coming.
Chase me around, please. Kills.
Got him. Dropping ult.
Another one dead.
Stake.
He's on me again.
Tip. Big knockdown coming.
I'm about to get a knockdown here.
Got him.
He's not on you anymore.
Nope. Freedom now.
Stake.
Ulting.
Everything is melting.
Yeah, I'm good now.
What just happened?
Nice.
Do we feel safe? Do you feel safe?
Oh, I give no fucks. I run right into every fight now. I'm like, Eddie's the best healer in the game. We got this.
Yeah, I need to check him out a little bit more.
Check Eddie out? He's got a nice butt.
Hey.
What?
Although he's always in the back, you don't really get to see it.
Oh yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
Alright, hit.
That's my life, Dava.
Same. Stop swinging. I really only hit for 192. Because you ulted and had 80% PDM. This is why we can't have nice things to touch, Jeff. You know that, right?
Wow, that's back. That was...
No, you're still reflecting damage. It still is a constant damage. Would you fucking stop, Zell?
Eat my balls! I was hitting Eddie and I saw you off in the distance.
I'm trying to fucking get a log out.
Get fucked.
I thought this thing was supposed to hit hard.
Do you want to sit down a little bit and turn your back towards it?
It one-shots people when they pull it.
I thought this thing was supposed to be brutal.
He doesn't hit twice in a row very hard, so there's no chance you're gonna die.
What?
Bye bye, Zilch.
Or you just one shot Zilch, never mind, I take everything back.
I quit this fucking game. This game is the dumbest thing ever. This is Dava's fault. Every time we pull something tough, Dava's like, hey, fuck you, Zilch. Alright, have a good night.
It's your Legion.
Eddie will save me.
Fuck it.
Take it, E-Rad.
Yeah.
Halting again.
Halting again. Undergrowth halting. Blocking.
Job. Job is their healer. Oh, Dex is killing himself on me. Pulling. Pulling. Angle bus.
Not chasing one too.
One on pull.
Is there no remedy? Remedy? 'Cause I've been.